Hi guys, today I'll be teaching you how to make a cute avatar without using any robots. Yas, queen, yas, yas, yas. So first, you have equipped this hair. You have to equip this hair, the brown one. Oh, but you have not, this does not fit. Let me show you how to fit, and it will look very good on you. Don't worry. Now, you would like to equip any smaller heads than this. Not any round heads like this one, because this one will be where it was. But I confirm this, or that, not this. Or maybe this as well. But I prefer this one. And then we will go to faces. You can click on this, or maybe even the normal face, or this smile face that doesn't take your soul, or this happy face, or this chilling. But I really want you to do is my cat eye, not cat eye. But freckles. Freckles will make you look cuter, but I have 18 Robux and I'm not gonna spend one penny. But, anyways, I'm gonna pick this face. I'm gonna pick this face. Now, all I want you guys to do is. Once you pick this, I don't think that the neck matches, go into torsos. And I want you guys to do is put on this. See? It still doesn't fit. Cute. Click on this, and this. I let go to shop for City Lifeline. Okay, once you had seen this, yes, this is the one that the head is one we're wearing, and this head is for that. So once we had saw it now, we're gonna go here and see the top that she's wearing, and then we're just gonna going to customize and then pick torso. Once you have touched this one, this is a finished one, but it doesn't fit her own head. So what I want you guys to do on how to fix this, you have to go into clothing, outwear, click on this shirt. And then click on that. Ow! On this. This is going to annoy none of these. You pick on tops. You pick this. All this. But I prefer any like this. But hands came out of the body. See this? Yes, it's the hand. So you have to change the left arm. And do City Life Woman's arm. But no. We're going to change into Linda's arm. The most I prefer is this arm, which is cuter, smaller, easier, but of course, so I prefer this one. Oops, picked the wrong one. back looks not cute. See that? We're gonna go into buttons. Just click on this. Doesn't look cute now? Yes, yes, it looks so cute. Next, we're gonna go back to click. The game just kicked me out for having the avatar, I think. But it's okay. But see the same avatar. Don't mind that about like that. I can spend a penny. Now, you see that annoying piece of green or any other color? Or the foot being so thick? Yeah, yes, that's why it's so thick. What I want you to do is now I want you to pick this. Like, just kidding, this. But still, it doesn't look match. Click on this, like, big shoe, fat shoe. Yeah, yeah. If you don't like it, pick this, like. I'll pick Summer's, like, that's this, like. Yes, this one is better than the other one. No, great, great, great. Still doesn't look matching perfect. Let's pick a shoe. Of course, I only have this shoe. That's perfect. But the pants. Click on bottom. Click that. Yep, look at this. This. But you still don't like it? Sorry, it's better than my classic. Probably gonna that's a pants will fix it. I don't know. It won't fix it. It's not show. Well, that's how you have a perfect avatar, but the neck though. The neck is not fit. Well, if you don't like this head and this avatar, oh my god. And this avatar, like this. Okay. Like, you don't like it. Yeah. I can't draw without this. You say no, right? You say no. This doesn't look good. Whoa. This is a lot of straw.